You told us once that you were a dangerous player. You liked those dangerous plays that put you out in the open. Are you going to hope for more of that this game or play more conservative?
No, I hope to go across the middle. And, you know, if it come down to me being physical or they being physical with me, I hope it come down to that. I love going across the middle. That won't change because we playing LSU. But, you know, I hope that happens. I don't plan on playing conservative because this is it. It's for all the marbles.